and punches and hits a lot of people that don't want to be hit. And if that kind of stuff goes on when we play, we really don't want to play with that, and we probably won't. So we just appreciate if people are respectful in the way they dance and stuff like that.
This first song is a new song called "Think of You." It's about a good friend of mine. One night, him and his girlfriend were on the porch and they were talking, and things went down and they ended up breaking up. And when she was walking out to her car, she heard a gunshot. She went back to the porch and he was laying there dead. They committed suicide over a simple thing like that. And I've known him my whole entire life, you know.
Thank you. state records. I want to send props out to Trinity for doing the show. This is awesome. We've never played here before, and this is a totally cool turn up. You guys are totally nice. I want to thank the other bands we played with. I don't know their names, but they're doing a good job. All I just really want to say is, I don't know, if you've seen us any time in the last 2 months, you basically, if I share anything, you hear me say the same thing. First and foremost, I mean, no matter what we're all here tonight for, our own personal endeavors or our reasons, or to be cooler than the guy next to you, to sport your fresh new pants, or to sport your ex, or sport whatever. To us, all that stuff is great and all, and it's good. But the real reason we're here tonight is just to say that we're gimpy enough to call upon the name of Jesus Christ to make us not gimps anymore. Basically, I mean, even in our personal lives, I mean, we all go through times, you know, where personally, you know, I might not want to get in a show and talk, you know, but basically what I'm getting at is we have brothers and sisters all around us. You know, that last song we played is about a woman at their church who just chooses, just because of the way we look and just because of the music and just because we scream, to speak blasphemy, not only on us, but on God, by calling what we do a lie. And I think every day in each of our lives, we do that. Maybe it's not, you know, about a band, but maybe it's just about someone else. Maybe it's about Christian bands that decide they want to go and be on a secular label. Secular. We're all brothers and sisters here, guys, and I think what we really need to do is look in the mirror every once in a while and go, yeah, I'm a dirtbag too, and I need help, and I need to work on things. Not everybody around me. So, you know, let's not only serve the Lord, but try to serve each other a little bit more, just in a manner of just loving, because that's what Christ taught to do. But Jesus loves you guys. If you don't know what we're here tonight about, if you're not a believer, if you want to talk after the show, if you want to debate, write us, talk to us, whatever. We'll be sticking around after the show. But thanks for everybody. Thanks for coming and stuff.
I remember the first war, the way the sky burned and the faces of angels destroyed. I saw a third of heaven's legions banished and the creation of hell.
Yeah.
And the only thing that Christianity is about is your personal relationship with Christ, not the person standing next to you,
amen.
Not your mom or dad, or your sister. It's about you and him.
Amen.
And I'll tell you what, when you start worrying about other people, you get into religion. And none of us want that. This next song is called Exchange. For certain reasons, some of the old guys decided to go on and do other things. We were blessed to hook up with Jesse and keep Zoe going. About a month and a half ago, we just got done recording a new album. It's called Where Blood and Fire Bring Rest. Most of the songs we're playing tonight are going to be on that. This next one, called Ember, it's another new song. Should be out early May, then April. We're also doing a split CD with a band called Training for Utopia. That'll be out later, more towards the end of the year. And Training for Utopia is full length, which is really awesome. It's going to be out in about 2 weeks. It's called Plastic Soul Implement. So to thank everybody for coming out and supporting us. We're on tour right now by ourselves. This next song is another new song called Ember.
Watch out for this.
This is our last song of the night. It's called The Ladder In. It goes out to Mark McGuire, the best roadie ever. It goes out to that kid wearing the Iron Maiden shirt.
Yeah!
Metal.
Over here, George Bog on the wall here. If it wasn't for him, this place wouldn't exist, and then we wouldn't be playing a show. So he's long gone, but he was a good man. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, guys. This was an awesome show. I really enjoyed myself. Thanks for having us, guys.
And check out the album in April. And when we come back, everybody can sing along.